Go back there.
Yep.
We take each bolt one by line. Yeah. I'm working on the right here right now. Make sure I pull them down.
You know, the metal seat here.
Yeah. I see you going.
Oh, the passenger side wasn't free yet?
The passenger side is.
So, hold it up.
Dust in my ear.
Only got dust in my
ear. That's a
rust. Take two. Take two.
Rust in my ear.
Oh my god, it's rusty.
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Okay, hold it. There we go.
You need more cowbell. You can't hit enough cowbell.
Alright, are we doing something to flame bolts? And should I do the ones on the rear first, or what?
Yeah, you gotta do the, yeah, do the ones up front. Go back to the rear. Jeez. Yeah, you just do the ones that go up.
Oh, oh.
Is back in time again here? Yeah. Just hit it. On the rear itself.
Okay.
Okay.
Awesome. This is
good. 15. 16. 17.
Nope.
Just gotta tell me what I'm doing.
Yeah, Matthew, you see that 3/8 drive lane over there by the driver's door?
Yeah. The biggest difference we got.
decides to put a breaker bar on our Christmas and birthday list. Breaker bar free of the school, but we'll get one. Actually, Matthew has one. If we get two, we're going to test it now.
Is it tired?
Hold the cell phone up in front of you.
Yeah.
That's the best we can do.
What are you doing with that phone?
Yeah. Can't you see? I'm sitting right in
here. Can you spray that on my job?
I'll show you something super. Just slide forward. Thanks a little bit.
I'll
give
you
a
red ass.
I
couldn't feel good about that.
Red ass. It's a red ass. All right. There you go. Here we go. Come down again.
Right.
And I'll hold it. I'll just keep the weight off. Go ahead.
Slow enough.
Do you want to